Hello guys, after a long time we're going to check out a Malayalam teaser and the movie is called Veeran. So we had quite a few requests for this one, actually a lot of requests for this one. And the movie is starring Gunal Kapoor and is directed by Jayaraj. So this film is actually an adaptation of Shakespeare's Macbeth. So it's a big movie. Macbeth is actually a play and written by William Shakespeare, you know it's going to be huge. And this film, it was made, I think, for a huge budget. They spent a lot of money for this one. And a lot of you guys requested this. It's got English subtitles. So let's react, guys. Veeram.
Veeram. Malayalam movie. So it's going to be different. Kunal Kapoor. This guy. He's big. Oh my God. What's
so nice cinematography, you know?
What is he doing?
Oh, wow.
8.5 Kalari. What's that? My God. So it's like a duel fight going on in the stage.
Just having fun, man.
Hey, I saw this guy somewhere else. Not any recent movie.
So it's a love story, actually.
Love story, but
betrayal.
He's a warrior. Like he stays fighter. My God. Oh my God, seriously. Jayaraj. This is teaser.
Yeah.
I like the visual effects, man.
Yeah, the visual looks good. I don't know much about the actors, to be honest, because Kunal Kapoor, I haven't seen him before.
This guy. I saw an American movie called Rang De Basanti. That movie, I think, as far as I know, he was.
So it might not be a Malayalam actor, probably. Yeah. So the intention is there. It looks promising. It looks good. There's some aspect of it which I didn't like, which is I don't know because it's before it was like an epic war film, but it's actually not that. So there's some romance going on. Because it's an adaptation of Macbeth, so I don't know, I haven't seen Macbeth yet. So there's some romance going on, there's a war, but it's not actually a war, it's like it's happening in a palace itself. Like inside the palace rather than outside the palace. With like a group of
palace.
Yeah, inside of palace. And there's something going on, which I don't seem to distinguish what's happening.
To be honest, Harry, it's already written on the sword, Macbeth.
Yeah.
So
definitely they want to tell people this is Macbeth.
Yeah. This is Macbeth story, but it's in Indian way. So there is something maybe changed because they say the story is taken from Macbeth. So there is something maybe changed in there. But what we need to focus is the character and the acting.
And acting, yeah.
The romance and the fight. The choreography and the music. This is what we need to focus. So how they are going to do these things, because William Shakespeare Macbeth doesn't have this. It's just a play. You talk two people talking on the way they have to talk. It's like a storytelling and sequence go after one. But this one is different. It's going to be like this song.
It's a movie.
So Kunal Kapoor, he's not a newcomer actually. He's been doing movie with Amir Khan long time before with Rang De Basanti. He had a good role down there, and from there, as far as I know, he just started his career as a film actor, and he's doing good. So this movie, he chose this movie probably for the story, because probably they're very good story.
And probably because of the director, because this is a renowned Malayalam director. He's done a couple of movies before, and I also read before we start this video that Veeram is part of a series. Navarasa series. I don't know what it means, but it's actually a series that a couple of movies that he made before, and this is a following movie from the series.
So it's like a
I don't know if it's a
continuation series. So
I'm not sure if it's a continuation of that series, but it's probably like a different play.
To be honest, doing these kind of movies is obviously big budget.
It's risky as well.
because the choreography, cinematography, definitely.
I mean, when you take a play, the scale of the movie, you know, you have to consider the budget. Mm-hmm. And coming from the Malayalam film industry, I mean, we saw Pulli Murugan, which was a high budget movie, mm-hmm. which is doing very well. And then Veeram, which is a 35 crore movie.
Mm-hmm.
So it's hard to say that it's going to be good visually. Because with that small amount of budget, it's very hard to make a big movie such as this this one. You know, the grandeur and the scale of it, you have to consider the visual effects, the action, the cinematography, etc., the effects. So this stuff you can't really compromise. But considering the budget, it's very hard to make a movie like, you know, like Sanjay Leela Bhansali movie and Rajah Mouli Bahubali movie. You know, it's very hard to make this kind of movie. So these are big directors and they know what they're doing with their budget. So I'm not saying this director is bad or anything, because he's done a lot of movies, as I said. So we have to see a bit more from the movie. You know, sometimes the story plays a big role.
I mean, to be honest, I can see the direction from the trailer, and he's really over the top. So he's really know what he's doing. The thing is, depends on the story.
Yeah.
Some people might not like it. Maybe I will like it. Maybe Harry will like it. Mm. Maybe our neighbor will not like it. It depends. It depends who understand what.
And after story is the execution.
Yeah.
Because some people, when they watch the movie, they're supposed to enjoy it and enjoy the visuals and what it's trying to convey to the audience. Mm. And if it's not done properly, then you're going to feel like this is a bad movie. Now it's bad making, so you might not know watch it. So hopefully, as I say, it's promising teaser from what I can see. It can do a lot more improvement. We're probably going to see that on the trailer.
Yeah.
So for now, we are done.